Good morning, class. Yesterday I have given you these exercises to complete. As in, exercise A, that is complete the sentences. This you have to do in your book itself. Okay? I hope that you all are completing your books and copies timely. As in, so exercise A I have given you already to complete. If you have any confusion regarding any words, you can ask in the comment option. Okay, but keep on completing your work on time. Now, B1, question number B, this also we have completed. C is the question answers already I have given you. E already we have done. Then come to the exercise F. Isn't exercise F, match the following here. You have to do cards, pack, kettle, herd, keys, bunch, whale, that is school, ship, fluke, lines, bright. Now, in the dictionary exercise G, find the meanings of the following words with the help of the dictionary. Here some words are written and you have to find out the meanings of these words from the dictionary. Okay, so rush out, what's the meaning of rush out? Rush out means escape very quickly. Chop, to cut. Interesting, showing curiosity about someone or something. Okay, what is the meaning of interesting? Showing curiosity about something or someone. Then comes serious. Serious means a concern for what really matters. A concern for what really matters. This exercise also you have to do in your book itself. Clasped. Clasped means grasp something tightly. Okay? Grasp something tightly. Suddenly, at once. Trout. Trout means a long period when there is a little or no rain. Okay, what is a drought? Drought means a long period of time when there is a little or no rain. So this you have to do. Now come to the third exercise, that is the conjunctions. Conjunctions. So what is conjunction? Conjunction are basically, these are the joining words. Conjunction, these are the joining words. So words which are used to join the two sentences, two phrases, and the two words are called conjunction. Okay, so what is the work of conjunction? Conjunctions are used to join the two sentences, two phrases, or the two words. Some commonly used conjunctions are and, or, but, if, because, although, and unless. Okay, only about these conjunctions you have to read in this class. Now in detail we are going to read when you will switch on to the grammar book. Okay, so and, when we use the conjunction and, when we have to take both. Okay, when both the sentences are of the equal rank, equal position, then we use the conjunction and, or when we have to make a choice. Okay, when we have to make a choice, for example, in paper might be you have seen, no, that write this essay or this essay. So or means what? Means you have to do any one, you have to make a choice between the two. But we use when we have to show, I mean the contrast is there. For example, one is high, second is low. Okay? Ki ye hai, lekin aisa hai. She is poor but honest. Poor but honest. To aisa hai, isliye aisa hai. Where both the sentences are not of an equal rank. Okay? One is up, second is low. Means opposite, contrast is there. Then we use the conjunction but. Okay, if it is used to show the negativity, means when we use the conjunction if, so the second sentence depend upon the first one, that if first one is going to be happened, then only the second will occur. because when we have to show the reason. Okay, so now let's do underline the conjunctions in these sentences. In these sentences, simply you have to identify the conjunctions and put a circle over there. I looked for my pet dog, but I could not find it. So, but. I wore a raincoat because it was raining. I wore a raincoat because it was raining. तो यहाँ पे conjunction क्या है? What is a conjunction? Which is joining the two sentences. That is, because. You cannot catch the bus unless you run fast. Unless. Shoaib and Wasif are brothers. And would you like to eat or an orange or a mango? Or. Next one. Fill in the blanks using and or but. Here you have to fill in the blanks by using and or the but. I went to the shop to buy fruits dash vegetables. What you have to fill here? And. Okay. I went to the shop to buy fruits and vegetables. Means both you are going to buy. I ran fast, but I could not catch the bus. I ran fast. Is it? One work is happening here, but other was not able to complete. Isn't? As I told you that but we use when the opposite things are there. Contrast is there. Means one is high, other is low. One is going to be happen and second will not. So here we will use the conjunction but. He is tall dash thin. He is tall but thin. Sweetie can sing and dance. He is noble and honest. He wanted to play but his mother did not allow him. Okay, so your work is that you have to complete these exercises in your book and in the comment option you have to mark it as a mark as done. Okay, so thank you and have a good day.